2003. Professional boxer and heavyweight champion Mike Tyson filed for bankruptcy with $30 million in debt, despite accumulating over $300 million during the course of his career, which poses a great question about money itself, because a great deal of our actions or our motivations in life have an underlying desire.